Somebody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Shumanati, aka Grown, back with another vid. Whore. Hope everybody out there is having a good day. Positive vibes, positive energy. This is the road to 10K. Today, I want to hit you guys with a brand new epic sneaker unboxing. This is a pickup my wife actually picked up. I thought these were kind of dope and I felt like it was only right to share it with the channel. So before we do anything, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the thumbs up on this video, click that like button, make sure you slap that notification bell. That way you'll be reminded every time I drop a new video because I drop consistent content. If you're new here and it's your first time watching, welcome to the Shumanati Show. You should consider subscribing for daily content. If you're a regular and you always pull up, salute. Shout out to the whole Naughty Gang and everybody who pulled up as soon as I dropped this video. Drop gang gang in the comment section. And of course, shout out to the whole Illumination, Team Dark Skin.
Wakanda forever!
Hello darkness, my old friend.
I'm Rick James, bitch. Enjoy yourself.
Darkness! With that being said, let's get right into this brand new sneaker unboxing. You know how we do, man. It's the Shumanati Show. Lego. You know the vibes, man. Shout out to the sneaker gods for blessing me with yet another pickup. Actually, like I said, this is my wife's pickup. She picked this up on Nike.com. I think she got this for under retail. This was one of them sneakers that was a low-key steal, especially on the woman tip, man. Women be out here sleeping on the kicks, man. They be getting a lot of kicks that be in a size that be going on sale and get super discounted. And you can damn near run out the store with them for free. And this was one of those pickups. My wife got this for the super low. And I thought it was only right I share it with you guys, give you guys another unboxing, another banger, another chance to just talk with you. You know, it's the month of March. Sneaker release is kind of slow, a lot of trash dropping. So this is when YouTube will start to really get creative for the people who are really dope. They'll start to shine because they'll be able to give you other content besides unboxings. Of course, I'm gonna be hitting you guys with a mesh of different things, but you know I'm gonna keep them bangers coming and I'm gonna always keep a fresh pair of kicks coming your way. Got some unreleased shit dropping soon, so just stay tuned and make sure you hit that subscribe button if you have not done it yet. But let's open these up, let's take them out of the box. Let's see what we have, ladies and gentlemen. The official name of this sneaker is the Nike Epic React Flyknit. The suggested retail price was $150. And the official colorway is black hyper jade. Yes, guys, something different, something fly though, something on the wife tip. Shout out to the ladies, man. This was a video that was kind of for the ladies, this for the girls. But I think these Epic Flyknit Reacts are dope as hell. You got that Nike React cushioning on the midsole and the outsole of this sneaker. You got hits of black and pink. And then of course you got that Flyknit upper, so it's super breathable. But then you got that peppered in. You got like a turquoise and pink. And then you got that all throughout the side panel of the sneaker. You got a black swoosh. Then you got the turquoise on the heel counter. And you got that black Nike React cushioning. This sneaker is super durable. Nice to wear if you're just running around doing something. Or if you just run around doing chores. Definitely something dope for the ladies. You got that Epic React branding on the back of the heel with the pull tab. Black, pink, and a turquoise. Kind of like a grape colorway. I could actually see men rocking these too. But I think this is kind of too much of a feminine shoe. But I like that colorway. I think these are dope. This kind of remind me of the Have a Nike Day Air Max. This is pretty much those same colors, but I feel like this is a little more breathable and a little more durable, and I like that black midsole. Let me take them both out of the box. Definitely something different though, kind of fly, something for the ladies. I know this is a predominantly male channel, so a lot of you probably already clicked away. For those who did stick around, what you guys think about these, man? But you see your girl rocking something like these, you definitely need to pick these up for the wifey. If she been in good graces with you and she handling her business like my wife do, you definitely need to hit her with some new kicks at least every couple months, just to show that love. But I know for me, I'm a real sneakerhead, so we always copping kicks. But I think these are dope, man. Definitely something fire for the ladies. And that Flyknit material is really nice. Of course, you need to go half a size down on this Flyknit because it's so stretchable that it'll mold to your foot like a sock. 1 through 10, I give this sneaker a solid 8.5. Colorway is definitely dope. And like I said, that pink and that turquoise really pops on this. So let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think about these? But if you enjoyed the video, make sure you throw me a like. I appreciate you taking time of your day to watch the video. You could be watching a million YouTubers, but you're here with me. Make sure you follow me on all my social medias, my Twitter, my Instagram, my Snapchat. Follow me, I will follow back. Bless up, hit that thumbs up, and have a good day. Till then, I see you guys in the next one. Illuminate, we're watching you. So you know how we do about this time. It's grown and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment, we famous, bitch. It's grown. I'm gone.
I'm feeling like LeBron more than ever. They're giving niggas the praise, but I'm knowing that I'm better, so fuck a ring if it don't make me a great. While you doing too much, I'ma do what it takes. I got a chip on my shoulder the size of a boat that a giant wouldn't even bother to hold.
Intangible Entertainment, we famous, bitch.